Hey guys, Armadillo here, and today is Christmas Eve, or Christmas Day, depends on when you're watching this video. And I just wanted to say before I get into today's video, I hope everyone has a good Christmas and stays safe. So, for today's video, I think I just wanted to talk about what my Christmas Eve and Christmas Day is like, since it's that time of year, and I think it's appropriate. So, my Christmas Eve, usually me and my family, we would go to my uncle's house, and we'd do what everyone else does. We, a bunch of our family members gather up, we have a nice dinner, but I think this year we're switching it up, and we're actually going to my grandpa's house, which I don't mind. He has a Pac-Man machine, which I hold the high record to in. It'll be fun. A bunch of family members will catch up, and we will have a nice dinner, so yeah, after all that Christmas Eve stuff, we usually get home around 1 or 11 or 12 or something like that. I know it's just really late. And like everyone else, or maybe it's just me, I have a hard time going to sleep on Christmas Eve. Ever since I was a little kid, I would not be able to fall asleep, and I would just sit there in my bed, and it would feel like I'd fall asleep every 10 minutes and then wake up a half hour later. So usually I somehow fall asleep till 5 o'clock in the morning, and I swear every year this happens to me. I wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning and I sneak past my parents' bedroom and I look under the tree to look for the presents with my name on it. Now I know that sounds kind of weird, but yeah, I do that every year, and then I would have to creep back past my parents' bedroom into my bed. And after 5 o'clock, and I looked at all those presents, that's when I can't fall asleep at all. So I end up laying in my bed, doing whatever. Maybe I'll try to play some video games, but can't really. And I would have to stay awake for 3 hours till when my mom and dad wake up, which is really stupid. Yeah, I know. And after that, when we all wake up, my mom and dad get coffee, and yeah, we go open our presents as a family, and then we would have a nice breakfast. Now, after the breakfast, we have two places we go to. First, we go to my aunt's on my dad's side, and I forgot to mention, basically, Christmas Eve is my mom's side of the family, and Christmas Day is my dad's side. So back to what I was going before. We go to my dad's sister's first, my aunt, and we meet up with my grandpa, and we have like a little get-together before. After that, we go to my other aunt's, which is like the main get-together where a lot of my dad's side of the family, we all meet up there. We have a nice dinner, and the adults usually play this Secret Santa game, and I just end up hanging out with my cousins, and yeah, that's basically my Christmas Day. Also, when I recorded this video, I was on my other account, Unique Trade. Yeah, I just wanted to put that out there, just saying, so you guys knew it was me. And I think for next week, I'm going to try something new. I'm going to do a live commentary thing where I'm actually talking to the video as it's being recorded instead of these voiceovers, because these voiceovers are a little weird. I don't know. Maybe a live commentary will go a little bit smoother. The video won't have to be sped up, and it will be talked through the whole video. If you guys enjoyed this week's video, just like, comment, subscribe for more, and I hope to see you guys soon.